defending the inbounds throw-in. The lob for Butler, he did it! Jimmy Butler put it in with 3/10 of a second left and got fouled!
Oh, are you...
Incredible, they didn't foul, ball game's over!
Oh,
Miami wins it,
goodness.
97-95 on a spectacular inbounds play, and Butler with a glorious finish.
And it's a great screen. Miscommunication, they go over top. Jimmy's just waiting there for the comfortable catch and finish. Great job. And that pass by Gabe Vincent,
perfect.
Right on the money. I mean, just perfectly laid out there.
James drives, gets inside. Shot in and out, Davis, tip won't go. Rebound knocked loose, still loose. Porter dives on it. Davis dives on him. And Caldwell Pope comes out of the pack. Here comes Murray. Alley-oop to Gordon. Oh, what a play.
It's Drews, Adebayo with the screen. He'll shimmy his way in.
Hold on! Up high, down hard. Adebayo has done it again. Shaq hammers in a pass.
McDermott having problems. Reed's got a hand on a 3-on-1.
Russ, LeBron! Russ to LeBron! Throw that baby down!
Did LeBron do with it? I mean, you talk about throwing down. That's what you call throwing it down.
Score at the half. Got 2-point game. Lakers on top. Time now to check in with the Access Sportsnet studio. It is the Jack in the Box.
Sees the clock. A knock away by Green. Final seconds.
Get it. Oh! Up and away, flight 8.
And a electric right-handed hammer to close
that.
The corner.
That's it. Watch this. Throw it up and go get it, Zach LaVine.
Woo!
Bagley made a business decision and said, I decide I'm not going to jump on that. That's Zach LaVine coming. Nice pass by Kobe White. And a high-flying Zach LaVine is back.
In the corner. He has a chance for a little bit of a mini break. They have 7 fast break points. Taking away Troy Brown. 2-on-1. Schroeder. LeBron doing it again. Big first slam from Schroeder.
I tell you, this crowd is, they are on fire with that play.
Well, the play of the night, you got to see it again. As LeBron gets to Schroeder. Look at this.
Crowd said, where'd that cut? Did you say this was his 20th season? Did you just tell me he had a birthday and turned 38? Don't believe it. Unbelievable athleticism.
Out of Kentucky, has checked to the ball game. Never shy to shoot his shot. Alley-oop!
Hey, my goodness!
Big time throw down on the lob for KJ Martin.
Earlier, Eubanks blocks KJ, but no, on your head, takes it with 2 hands, bends it back to Sierra Canyon, and throws it down for the Academy Sports and Outdoor Super Bowl replay. Oh my goodness, KJ Martin!
These of our top 8 in the rotation right now. What about that steal by Jalen?
Suggs lobs it, Anthony dunks it, windmill hammers it through.
Watch Jalen. Look at him move his feet. That's just impossible to keep it. And then throwing it up, Cole Anthony. Woo! Look at that.
Handoff inside to Kessler. Walker has it blocked. Walker Kessler up top. There's a lob from Walker on the move to Shaedon Sharpe. And he is punching the clock. Well, here's a McDonald's McDelivery replay.
It starts with Trendon and his ability in the middle to set the table with the vision off the dribble.
Let it get away. Josh Green, Rudy Gay takes it away.
Great D by Rudy.
Kalen Horton Tucker on the lob.
Oh, okay.
Nasty put down.
Oh.
By the finisher, Lowry Marketing.
Downhill. I'm sorry, THT to Lowry Marketing. See all those white jerseys in the paint? Bam! Beautifully done. By the Jazz.
A little careless with the ball, turns it over. Here's Rose, alley up to Sims.
Oh, beautiful fast break on a perfect feed and a fine finish from Jericho Sims. And watch, this pass looked like it was a rock. And Sims, folks, this guy has an uncanny vertical. So he rises and surprises them with the...
And he's been waiting for an opportunity to kind of get out of the shadow of Damian Lillard.
Great lob! Inside! Daniel Gafford!
What did I just tell him?
Adjustment by Bradley Beal. I said, throw the ball up. Don't look, and look what happens. That's the result. Love the adjustment by Brad, figuring it out on the fly. No pun intended.
Boys and girls, Daniel Gafford is putting on his own personal dunk.
Bolton leaves it for Bodner. He loses it momentarily. Taken by Austin. It's a 4-on-1. Reed. Throw it down. King.
Blocker to get another look at the mishandle and the fast break. Bobo has, I've got the block angle. Oh, wait. He's going to pass. LeBron is there for the flush. What a play in transition. Throw it up and let LeBron throw it down.
You know, you talk about it. Dan.
And taken by R.J. Barrett.
Oh, give me that.
Batted away to Rosen.
Good defense by DeMar.
Oh, go get it. Watch your head. Quickly.
Woo. This play right here by DeMar. Throw it up. Go get it, big fella. Watch your head. Quickly.
Woo. Jumped over him.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, man. This is like a squirrel climbing a tree. Oh, my goodness. Watch your head.
Robinson here. Sheds White into Horford. Oh, dropping the sledgehammer. Adebayo.
Oh,
wow.
They run him off that three-point line. Just throw it to the square and let Bam. Whoa, Bam.
That is the play of the game, man. So far.
1.8. Malachi going in to Johnson. He scores on the slam dunk. Oh, mama. Unbelievable.
Don't foul.
We go to overtime. Absolutely incredible.
There's Keldon. Looks like he's going to set a screen and catches Maxi Kleber helping out.
Rebound the stroke on the road trip as Reed pokes it away. Daniel House running the floor.
Oh!
Throwdown! House to the house!
Oh, my goodness! Just let's take this in. There's the good defense. DeAnthony's gotten it. And then look at him streaking. Oh, my goodness. Going full speed and then coming back.
Westbrook passes. And look at up top to
set up beautifully by Russell Westbrook. What a play
to shoot for the Warriors.
Here it is. They're not guarding Russell Westbrook, but that also means when you're not guarding the guy, you're taking away some passing angles, but there's no pressure on him at all. He's able to stand there. He throws this lob from his waist.
Keep it bay a little bit. I mean, he does have 20 points at this juncture, but not putting him on the line.
And put it down on his head.
Sharp to the scorer's table.
I think Spencer's the one who was talking to Jack Vaughn and convinced him to stay in. Let Claxton stay in.
They were up 13-10 in the first 4 minutes, but only scored 10 points in the last 8 minutes there to go down.
Oh, LeBron James with the backdoor cut.
Explosive.
And you have to think maybe a play designed out of that timeout coming out to the second quarter. But wow, 38 and still rising like that. Schroeder just throws it up there.
He's 4-for-4 here in the second. Highsmith knocked it free. Here comes Ben. Duncan. Back. Yes.
On the other side. Here's the delivery, though. It's Duncan Robinson drawing Kobe White and going right up top to set up Bam. That's our great delivery by DoorDash. And Bam.
And is the most in the NBA since Washington had 96 in 2021. Bones alley. Oh, it's Gordon!
It has been a highlight show of dunks tonight.
From Highland to get in the paint, tossing it up for Aaron Gordon. This arena has been on its feet for the amount of incredible highlights.
That should go down as an offense rebound for Blake. Kept that ball alive.
Tatum moves the screen, gets one from White. Now he gives it to White. Pulls to the
basket. Oh, yes!
Blake Griffin.
Yes!
All right, let's do it. Derek White. Throw it up to the all-time slam dunk champ. Yes! Look at the bench.
Andrew Wiggins making his return to Minnesota along with Draymond Green, Kevon Looney. And that lob to Wiggins. Oh, man. How did he guide that in with a left hand? To scores, it's interesting.
This is how you wake your body up. He came off of Steph's little rub screen.
Fifth overall pick at 2022. Porter comes up with it. Ahead to... ahead to KCP. Nice pass there. Feet.
By KCP to Gordon. Bagley was there.
If you can clear the rebound, which Vucevic does, saving it. Krogic lob.
Go. Go get it. Devontae Green.
Gets an alley pass from Krogic. Big time play for Devontae Green. There's five of them out there. Bulls going to need all of them.
You hear those sneakers squealing now by OKC. Tighten up their deep.
Fournier off the bounce. Goes across the lane. Alley-oop for Obi Toppin.
The one-handed slam.
Take a look at the historical basket by the Knicks. What a dramatic, emphatic one it was. Toppin. The pass was awry. But look at the hop spy.
Now Pope was on the bench. Oh, yeah! Catch.
And they're counting the basket, Chris.
Look at that one.
I mean, he is such a high jumper, but he does it quickly.
And Jackson with the left hand a little short. Drake clears it away. Eight to play. The lob. Zion! Backdoor.
You got to be able to look for that. In a situation to use his athleticism. Throw the ball to Jerry West and let him go get it.
Blocked by Smith at the cup, denying Murray. Shingun the other way, has guys to his right, and left goes to Green, and he dunks it with the left hand.
The score, and look at this lob here. That Shingun on the break could have went either way, and Jalen Green, he makes this look so easy, and that's a little bit behind him, dunks it. He's a right-hand player. That's his left hand dunking home.
Embiid, tough cover. Rebounds to Russ. Great numbers for Russ this half. 9-5-4. Russ. LeBron! Throw it down! The lob in the jam! What a play, Russ, to the game!
Another look at the couple plays. The alley-oop where LeBron pointed and then caught it and flushed it. That's some special.
French rebound battle won by Houston. Here comes Tate. There's the lob. Oh! Lob and a half! Up top to KJ Martin.
Garuba goes with the strip, and look at this early lob here. KJ Martin getting behind the defense and just doing what it do, baby. Dunking all over the Minnesota Timberwolves. And if I'm not mistaken, last year.
Five Blazer turnovers. Six Detroit points off turnovers. Here's the lob up top. Wow. GP2 throws a perfect lob to Shaedon Sharpe, who nearly jumped out of the gym. Replay.
Nurk gets in, sets the screen. That's all you need, a little bit of a brush, because if the guy guarding the screener, Bagley, who's guarding Nurk, does not drop in to help, there is no help for this play.
Bridges, tough fade. Push the other way. The lob, Gordon! With the thunderous jam!
Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, that's top shelf, top of the square.
And change here in the second quarter. Rocket. Oh, reverse dunk.
Oh, big Drummond.
Reverse. Watch this. Sit on him, big fella. Sit on him. That's an athletic play from a big, big athletic guy. Look at that pass. Somebody.
Larry's got a break. Now quickly, looking the lob, Zion's there. Okay! Pels by three.
Here's your energy power play. Excellent defense by Larry Nance. Defense to offense. Throw it to flag. Go get it, young man.
Interesting call.
Here's Smith, 10 points off the bench. He's made 5 or 6 shots. Alley-oop.
DeAndre Jordan. And he throws it down.
And he's able to catch. Pause and then use that right hand. And then watch how hard this dunk goes straight down.
Nuggets by 20.
Bronny, three ball. Short again, Fox.
in transition. Monk back to front.
We're partnering right here, but Domas got the reach around right there trying to tip it away. But look at the connection in transition. And again, their defense is what has been leading to these plays in the open floor.
That'll beat the buzzer. No, and Drummond flies in to clear it. Dragic pushing it.
Green wide open.
Javonte! Whoa!
Go get it, Javonte Green.
The Bulls lead by 10.
Dragic, what are you doing? I'm throwing lobs.
Go get it. Go get it.
Rose looking, throws it in to Toppin. Nice catch in traffic. Can't finish. Hartenstein trying to get it. That won't go. Toppin keeps it alive. And the Knicks get a new 14. Oh! Alley-oop to Toppin. He deserved that after all the effort he made on that play.
Slam dunk champion. Hustling, muscling right here. IQ finds him with the reverse dunk.
Camara. They didn't put the Lakers away when they had the opportunity. Look
at the floor. Rejected by James. Here comes Reeves, two on one. Whoa! Skywalker!
Of the evening, and it's off to the races. And how about
in this game? They haven't been able to turn them into points, just two. Gotta keep them off.
Chance to tie or take the lead.
Yes. Gonna tie it up. Ben Caro with the lob to Mo Bamba. The foul.
Oh, watch this. Chuma's going to set it, and Mo rolling off of that opposite elbow right up there. What a pass.
McCollum. Tough drive. No. Rebound from it.
Oh.
Outlets to Dragic. Lob.
Throw it up, and I'll go get it. There's five Javantes out there. Bulls, they're sitting.
Frame and Goran Dragic finds the Javonte Green.
Does anybody know how to post videos to Facebook? Oh, Lord. Woo! Poster. Oh, Javonte Green.
Alba goes to Smart. Kicks it out. Tatum splits the defense. Hooks it up.
Jason Tatum dominating the game on the assist. That pass did get deflected. Robert Williams finishes it.
I'll tell you what, he turned the hands of time back.
Davis elevating and detonating.
Been on point. They have gone to this play. This time is sort of semi-transition.
Michael Carter Williams. Pass deflected. Stolen away by Caleb Martin. Here he comes. Duncan, back to Udonis! Oh my! That 42-year-old man just jumped right out of the building, just like he used to.
UD must have been like, uh-oh, I gotta go get this thing, and he got his feet right. Ooh, right there. Little chin-up finish. Look at him getting his feet set here, I love it. It's Wade in the background here on this finish.
Try to run this down as low as they can.
Watford, up to
there is Shaedon Sharpe.
Driven play now in the middle. He jumped and then he paused. He stopped for a second to wait for the ball to get to him. Ooh. Oh, pinpoint pass.
Oh, my goodness. Wendell Carter Jr. threw it up for grabs. Markelle Fultz went and got it.
See Markelle up. Sets the back screen out of bounds. That's my old play. They used to run that play for me. Go get it. Look at stretch for it. Great concentration.
Hey, give some love to the big guy now for that pass.
Yeah,
right?
That's not bad. You know, it went
down. Saw Herb Jones coming down there and made a great pass.
Oh, and Green sets up Kuminga.
Well, when you have to get your big up, Draymond Green gets behind you, and then you're 4-on-3, and there's no better decision maker in those situations than Draymond Green.
I mean, that pass is an inch.
He's up to 10-8 now.
Teaching lesson right here for the Rockets. I don't know. KJ was frustrated at himself.
Woo! Gravity is optional for KJ Martin.
I don't know if he yelled at the referee again, man. And boy, did he get up. I mean, that's, and I like that from Kevin Porter Jr. Okay.
So it stays at 15. CJ about to check back into the game for the Pels. And it's Jackson. Hammer time! What a lob by Dyson. Man, what a pass.
It's good patience. Good patience. Say it all the time. Throw it to the corner of the glass and trust your big to go get it.
Seven.
Lob to the rim. Claxton, what a throw down. Plus the foul.
A fantastic finish.
A lot of things to love about this. First, the play call in the set, the sideline out of bounds. That, you said it, that pass was on point, the exact place that Claxton needed to catch it. But in midair, his body was turned towards Bridges, able to collect, turn, see where the rim was at. It was a tough play and the finish.
Trey Jones there, point guard in his third year out of Duke. He's having a very solid season for the Spurs.
The Wild for Bam and a crusher.
Let's go back to this Bam attack. This is what Bam does, apply so much pressure to the rim, but Max was able to get downhill and the delivery there.
High to the rim! Oh, and he put Caldwell Pope in it! Chance for a three-point play. That's what I'm talking about.
Roof, Kai, open. We're going to raise the roof with Guy roofing. Anytime you get a play like that, the athleticism, look at that pass, right on point.
Basically missing 30 points out of your offense every night. That's hard to make up. Lob for Clark, the spear and a spike.
Butler's missed his first three shots. Bruce Brown's in.
Alley-oop to Adebayo.
Beautiful pass from Strus.
7 points in the last 2.5 minutes of the first quarter. As the Celtics close the first, here's a nice pass upside. And it goes to Smart. Great feed from Tatum.
Just putting it in. Ball knocked into the hands. Toscano Anderson put it up.
Oh!
A great lead pass by Chris Dunder right there to Toscano Anderson with the one-hander from the finisher. Looking beautiful. Great timing. This team is in sync, Boulder.
Mm. 41-36.
Trey. Lobbing and Capella stuffed everybody. He looked like the Washington Monument on that one.
Right on Gaffer's head.
Zaxby's indescribably good play. If there's ever been a watch-your-head dunk, this is it.
Oh, yeah, he flushed that with authority there and said, watch out, Gaddy.
That's a nice lob by Trey.
55-39.
Collins, yes. Baby! Hammers it.
The fake look away. On time, on target, all Finney Smith could do is just.
Rice is all of 20. Doug McDermott is on it. And look at McCallum. Welcome to the Hornets.
Wow. Right there. They expect his feet to come off that double. He reads the play, reads the defense, and so does LaMelo. Look at that. I mean, he really had to push it to get it to the right spot.
KJ Martin plus the foul.
Play that is out of this world. Alperen Şengün putting his passing on display left-handed. Oh my goodness, watch your head, young felon. KJ goes up with bad intentions. That's and one count the contact. My goodness.
Brown crossing over against Bowl. Rechecked it by Bowl. John Finder blocks it. And
on the receiving end of the lob from Bodner.
Watch the block. And then they're off and run. Look at Cole run the floor. Get out ahead. And Cole Bodner throwing it up so he can throw it down.
What you also notice, they're not rebounding, but they've been able to get quality shots. That is, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't know how he got the ball. This pass, ladies and gentlemen, look, I mean, he gets that pass. It looks like it was going to go out of bounds, and he's still able to capture it and get it.
For Christian Brown now, a steal by Najee. Give it to Murray. Murray's got KCP, and he
throws it down, and the crowd goes crazy.
Ready to fly high. And then Jamal Murray again.
Ayton, that won't drop. Another one-and-done trip for the Suns. Murray. Gordon! Backdoor and then backwards on the jam.
You see him pointing direction. Gets a great back screen, no help, and a little revert.
Is it Franz with the deflection there? I believe so.
Vancaro locked it.
Get it.
Vancaro with the lob.
I mean, he called for it.
Yeah.
See the hand goes up, throw it up there.
I'm telling you, I'm surprised there's no foul called there.
Shout out to Vanessa for that nugget.
Throws the lob. Oh, baby! Punches it.
Wow. Oh, baby!
Look at big Bruno Fernando going upstairs and puts Giannis in the rim. Oh, my goodness. Big Bulla, stop playing around. Got Toyota Center on their feet.
Wanted a whistle, didn't get it. Kleba on the stop in transition for Dallas. Green.
We mentioned Josh Green shooting, but how about some playmaking? The beautiful lob pass to Christian Wood.
And Durant slip, takes away Naji. Well timed. Now Trey leaves it. Zion hammers it.
Get out in transition. This is when their team, this Pels team is at its best. When you active defensively, you get out in transition, you can use the athleticism of Zion Williamson.
Steven Silas talked about his young team and how they're learning on the job. Remember, they've won two in a row in three of their last five.
Oh! An oop! An aerial attack by Aaron Gordon.
Guy on him and he gets called.
Look at this.
I mean, that's a tough pass to handle. I don't know how he did it. This is going to be a technical on someone on the bench.
A chin goo.
Yeah.
Layup, they always seem to get back.
There's the lob.
Oh! There's the catch! And what a catch it was as Green slammed it down on the hoop.
Look at Jalen Green here, and look like it just floated to. Oh, that's nasty, dude. That is absolutely incredible.
For the Bucks to get him out of there.
I wonder. Oh, Giannis! Oh, you got it! And the stare down. What a play!
Pass is just so on the money, almost stuffed Dean Wade in the basket with him. That's a beautiful pass after the front. Down low by Evan Mobley.
Bound a little. Out in front to Grant. Oh! Oh!
He will go to get it with a right hand.
You got to have the hotel key card to get up to this floor right here. You're not just getting on the elevator and putting. You got to have the Shaden key.
Platinum Club.
I think they could keep it up at 80%+ shooting. 11 to 13 to start.
Play. Wagner pick and rolling it with Carter. Before that, Dort was 19 of 22 this year on
four straight games.
Yep.
And this is still going to be in rhythm for he and Luka in that pick and roll. That was a fabulous pass. And that's why the dunk looked so awesome, because Luka laid it.
For Morant, the 20th time in the regular season, Morant has scored 15 or more points in a single quarter. The fourth time he's done it in the first quarter.
You see, look at this, haha. This is, you talk about on someone's head. This is all over Sharp's neck, head, shoulder.
A lot of game left, folks. 10 minutes in the third quarter still to play. The lob for Bam and the slam. What a hookup.
Love the timing, though. It really worked out well. Tyler put it right on the money, too. You just throw it to the right side of the rim, anywhere on that backboard area. Look.
Hawks fans, trust us when we tell you, you want to see him miss that first three.
Yes, you do.
Collins! Oh, what a catch in midair!
Oh, my goodness!
By John Collins, our Zaxby's. Indescribably good play.
You're talking about between two defenders. Great pass there by Trae Young. He's still up in the air.
almost like he pulled.
And then missed 22 games with an injury, a foot injury, and then played five, and in those five games for the Clippers.
Oh! Hit it, AD.
Davis up high. George was firing the first on Walker.
And right here, Westbrook knows where to throw it because AD can go get it. What a luxury to have a guy that can just go up top of the glass.
Brick after brick, it can be not enjoyable to watch, but it's the kind of threes. Toppin! Uh-oh! Quickly from way up top, and Toppin throws it down.
Take a look at Toppin. Second consecutive time he's going back door with the stuff.
So,
a little bit different.
Yeah. See if things get pointed in the right direction here. The Maverick offense, that's for sure. Thunderous finish.
Plus 34. Tyus Jones in. Clark.
Operating inside has bode well for him.
And now Dallas can run after the turnover. Brooklyn trying to get back. Finney Smith upstairs to catch it and finish it from Luka.
And their defense score is so far not what it was a season ago, right?
Correct,
they were the number one defense in the...
Oh, Collins! Sand with your chest!
Yeah, Trae Young, outstanding lob passer. Look how high John Collins...
Every possession matters now here in the final 4.5 minutes. Hero turns the corner, lobs it up for Bam, who hammered it home with a right hand. What a catch by Bam.
Tyler Hero turn of the corner. It's a gorgeous feed, and look how high Bam has to go get it. It was behind him a bit.
In his third season on this tour with the New York Knicks. Wow,
yes!
Clark! And there it is. And the foul as well.
And Larry did a good job. Look. Held his ground. He's behind the play. Devontae, lob it. Oh! Jackson on the reverse. Not bad. Powell's by 13.
Remember what Devontae does. He doesn't even hesitate. He catches that ball, throws it up. Trust Jackson.
25, 7, and 10 for LeBron. Collins with the jam and the foul. Gabriel got him. Third dunk for John Collins tonight on the Trae assist.
Gabriel, wrong place at the wrong time and throws it down on your head.
Anderson in the corner. A little dribble drive. Over to Gobert!
Sometimes even with a lob dunk threat, he's going up with one hand with really two hands.
Lob to Collins. And a beauty. One hand stretch out dunk for John Collins.
Trae here, nice setup for Collins. Right on point, and he just goes up. That's an easy dunk for him.
Who tracks it down for the old man Conley? Towns up to Gobert. It's a Minnesota mauling right now. A 29-point lead. Dame's chest pass knocked down by Anderson. Look out. Hart recovers. He is out. There's Sharp taking it with a windmill action right through the hole, and the Blazers lead by two.
Now, of course, it'd be nice if the three dropped, but it didn't. So the play went on, and now Shaden's on the baseline. Josh Hart sees him. All you got to do is put it up in the air. Don't got to be close to the rim. It could be in the paint, outside the paint. It don't matter. He'll grab it from the shoulder level.
Intercepted. Head to Brown. Alley-oop to Gordon!
And Gordo is flying tonight.
Bruce Brown throwing it up so AG can throw it down sky high in transition after a great defensive effort.
Lob up top, DA with a little Bohemian boom on the second year Shingun.
Gets the ball, but look at campaign with the lobs of DA making himself known. Look at that. Take that. Wednesday, December 7th, 8 o'clock against the Boston.